this is your socially distanced Halloween. Hey guys. Hello to anybody who may be watching out there. Situated there. I don't know if you guys can tell. You can kind of tell. I got, there we go. I got some Halloween candy right there behind me. I got my mascot Barnabas. I've also got on DVD and holding up, I'm gonna have to get the hang of this right here and right here. Two of the subjects of our Sketchbook Saturday festivities today. As we so often do, let me get the Sketchbook stuff out of the way. There we go. That was bothering me. This will be appropriately creepy. The next best thing to having a flashlight right here under my face. Let's see. Yeah, that'll work. I just need a less harsh lamp over here. Oh, anyway, it's not about what I look like. Never has been, never will be. What it is about is tonight's sketch. This would be probably the first time in a while that I do an actual legitimate portrait. Everything I need here. Hold on. One other thing to make sure everybody sees. So yeah, I got the mascot candy horror movies shining t-shirt. Halloween related pins and my pumpkin beer. There it is, which I'm trying for the first time, so hopefully this will be good. Wish me luck. I've had worse. Okay, down to business. Get away with this right here. Probably not. No. That might work though. Yeah, the most important thing is that you guys can see what I'm doing. Right? Okay. No more stalling. Let's get going. Paints out of here for now because I'm not going to need them, at least not anytime soon, and I'm going to want my photo reference to be a little bit closer. I don't like having it in the shot with me, but so I can create the illusion that you guys, that I'm doing this from memory or something like that, which I hate to break it to you guys, but that's not the case. That's not even close to the case. Get this up a little bit higher because this is some very faint music. Well, it is meant to be rather creepy and subtle. Maybe not that creepy and subtle. There's also the possibility, and it's a small possibility, that I might get some trick-or-treaters. Hey Liz, happy Halloween. There's the slight possibility that I'll get trick-or-treaters. It doesn't seem too likely because I'm in an apartment building on fourth floor. So I don't think anybody's gonna come all the way up here. Apartment building on the fourth floor where they don't know me very well. I don't think. Today might be a little bit better doing it this way. It's Halloween. Might as well turn all the lights off. You might actually be able to see what I'm drawing a little bit better that way. In this case. I'll adjust later if not. And there went my razor. Get back here. Not as covered with dust and dirt as I might have expected. That's as good. Trick when it comes to drawing the likeness of a person with an abundance of facial features. think I'm any more nervous today than I usually am for when I stream, so I don't know why I keep dropping things. Something to put underneath here, but I had something nearby. I'm gonna chalk that up to the thing that I forgot. Oh no, wait. Might still be within reach. Hmm. things I will do to not have to get up. All right. Okay. Gray. What is this gonna have to do? I'm going to need to do anything else with this as far as color. It's going to be later on. Start blacking some parts out here that need blacking out. Thank you. certain of
what we've got here. This is meant to look a particular way. This is setting the groundwork for how it has to end up looking in a little while. Emphasize certain shadows here. And that is not going to be easy. Believe it or not, I'm gonna fill this in and see if it makes it look any more like what it's supposed to. Hopefully. Somewhat. Thank you. What can I do here? Something very specific I want to do. I think it'll be this. Yeah, I think that helped. Thank you. thing is that I said at the beginning, hit earlier today, that this would be easy to draw. For probably exactly the reasons why I'm finding it difficult now.
Wait a minute, I thought I turned that off. That hasn't been auto-focusing the whole time. Boo. Turn that off. Sorry to anybody watching who has had the focus go nuts on for the past hour. Hopefully help out. Shadow's not dark enough to see that. Going to have to go a little darker than that. Probably make this look most like who it's supposed to look like. It's
not clear yet what we're actually doing. We're doing Jigsaw. Real name, John Kramer, from Saw. Let's try that again. Yeah, I think that helped. Eyes needed to be smaller. Look a little bit more bored or exasperated than straight up angry. That's better. That probably will work a little bit better. Halloween, I've been doing a rewatch of the Saw movies, knowing full well that the cliff that this series takes, the cliff of quality that this series dives off of, pretty damn steep, unfortunately. When it's good, it's very good. When it's bad, it's basically the last two movies in the series. And some people would probably think I'm being generous with that. First three are great, though. I'll stick by that. The first three movies are really good, I think. The first one, if anybody tells you that they saw the twist coming in the first one, they are lying their ass off to you. Was a hint as to that twist that I just found out about this week, so there's a hint smack in the middle of that movie as to what the twist is supposed to be. I just found out about it.
6, 5, 3.
Okay.
Hmm. How did I miss that? That's weird. How do I miss a whole year? Okay. What else we got? Let me see. Thank you.
try to make this look a little less angry and a little more impatient, I guess you'd call it. That might help. That seems to work. Okay. We'll call this one. It's been about an hour and some change. Got a feature painting tonight. One last Halloween bit of artwork. Hopefully you guys will dig it. Back in just a minute.
Yeah.
whole lot of color in this one, but where the color that I am going to use goes and where it doesn't go is going to be very important. It is simpler. Me, I don't. I'm not what you call an expert on this sort of thing. That is, which is to say, color. So. Experience and trial and error, along with some guessing. I will say, for anybody who's not quite clear on what I'm going to be starting to work on, what I will say is, for anybody who thought I was done with John Carpenter this month, clearly you're all new to Halloween itself. The holiday, the concept, and the movie series. And that Halloween from 1978, directed by John Carpenter. Foundation upon which much of cinematic horror in the 20th century that came after it was built. So there's no way I could let Halloween go by taking my own shot at Halloween and Michael Myers. try to do something a little bit different tonight, though. Just a little bit. Slapping this page all over the place for now, because I actually want no tape marks on the corners whatsoever. I don't necessarily want to move it around too much later on either.
Okay. Did I actually forget to put a cap on this paint?
Side out, as opposed to the outside in, around the edges. There's some gray in here too. Let's see how it goes. Maybe I added too much. Maybe I'm using too much at once right now. I don't know. Let's find out. Looking like it might be that. before I tape this down, and I got one more thing I want to do anyway. Let's add even more weight over here, right back in the middle.
I gotta find the cap to that paint now. Great. I did not know that that was uncapped for the past 48 hours.
Still got some Halloween candy left. Actually, I've got the whole bowl. It looks like a series so far. Probably on all night. Nobody needs to hear me eat.
absolutely sure that the surface is totally dry before we continue. Let's see. Let's give it a try. Put this up here for now. Let me go with this. Tape it down. I'm feeling I'm starting to get nervous and listless. And that's not good. You get nervous, you get listless, you get careless. That's not good. was not looking too good. Sirens somewhere in my neighborhood. Doing is once again, and I took the wrong paint because I'm not looking at what I'm doing before I do it. I'm still not paying attention to what I'm doing. No, I'm not drunk because I still haven't even finished the drink that I just made. So I don't know exactly what it is, but I need to get with the program real quick. Hoping I can stop doing this. I'm gonna tape this down very soon. Let's throw some water on this particular part. You guys can see what I'm working with here. Like I said, limited color palette tonight. Very limited colors.
into some of this later. But for now, let's keep some of these outlines. They might be more beneficial to me than the pencil lines were. Screwed it up, so I might have a harder time than I otherwise would have had if I had thought this through earlier, but that happens a lot. Possibly can. So I'm giving myself a whole lot of white paint to work with. Sometimes you do this for the specific purpose of blocking out shapes in the same way that I did with the darker shapes. You can do it with white too, to create a highlight and to create a glow effect. Now it works fairly well. Drawback is you need to, you know, if you're doing it on a background that you've already painted, you need to do it a couple of times. You need a couple of multiple coats. I also don't want to get close to this part that I already painted when I shouldn't have. So there's that. to that in a minute. This over here. Sorry. This is probably why I didn't cap the white paint earlier. Last time. Thank you. dark enough, but it's not. So let's make it even darker. That's the stuff. Then yeah, that was, but that's much better for now, considering. Introduce an even darker color. There will need to be a darker color than this. Thank you. Let's go ahead and take this down again. This is getting on my nerves. Thank you. start blending some of this stuff and see what happens. See what it ends up looking like. Very curious to see if the seeds I planted here. Not quite well, actually, so far. To say that I planned it this way. Sometimes things just work out. Thank you. White seems to be the weakest color to be able to blend. White just gets sucked up by everything else. Not too bad. This is looking more like what it's supposed to. Now the idea is reintroduce highlights and blend those. That's going to be the goal now. Details that I want to add. Maybe not so obviously. I'll state it for the record. Now, I do the work of giving some more form. Some more form to this. I don't want to over highlight this because it is a very dark image anyway. Just find out is that some things work better some one way and some things work better another way. Not necessarily a technique that I would use for other characters and other paintings. But damned if it ain't working here. Enough white to blend with.
bit. Shape that it needs.
Let's blend this up.
Is it enough to blend? There is. Good.
darker paint is, we'll just eat that white paint alive and be real careful with that. Shadow comes all the way up, and I'm going to bring it up a little later. Some semi-transparent white in the mix. Let's see what that offers. Especially over here. I can't imagine it would offer a whole lot. It doesn't look like it is, but it's something. It is definitely something. Dry a little bit before I go back in, but on the right track, I think. outside a little while ago, so just get a slight sniffle, something like that. When it's a little cold outside, and it has been a little bit cold in my area lately, so apologies for the occasional sniffle. This is the back and forth, like I said. So you eventually have something that resembles something. Here and here. And when this dries, let's see.
see how much blending I can do with it. Because I think that's a mid-tone that we need. Okay. Whew. Do some more blending. More blender blues. This monitor. Tried to tilt it down so that I could get a good, get an accurate angle of what I was looking at and what I was drawing, and I guess that screw is loose, and now it won't stay put unless I tilt it all the way back. Great. I'm gonna fix that after the stream. It won't take very long, but I certainly don't want to stop everything and do it now. We'll be right back.
shuttle. We'll be right back. do.
Thank you.
add a little bit more pure black to this. Pure opaque black. Under circumstances, it's possible I might, you know, under other circumstances, it's possible I might have just, you know, I might have just gone with straight up ink. But I may still need to blend some of this, so I'm gonna do that.
Stream. Maybe some things I may add, subtract, whatever, a little bit later off camera. Not many, not enough to make it worth staying on camera. But reintroduce some of these highlights.
is really actually to make it look as much like a mask as possible. Now we've gotten all the features in place, and the idea is to make it look not at all like a human being's real face. So that means adding some textures that you wouldn't generally see on a real person, on the face of a real person. More drying, a little more blending. Thank you.
most part, I'm pretty comfortable with this being done. I would like, once again, to thank anybody who came in, who spent some, all, any of their Halloween with me. Halloween is near and dear to me. It's one of those holidays that I didn't get much out of as a kid, but I actually got a hell of a lot more out of as an adult, so... you know, these are my enjoying Halloween years, and hopefully they will continue to be through stuff like this. So, thanks for watching. Thanks for dropping by. I will be back again on Tuesday. Most likely on Tuesday. It'll be election day here in the United States, and it'll be an interesting day for everybody, I think. And some of us may need some escape on that day. So I'll be happy to provide it. Thank you, everybody, for coming. If you are interested in any of any further artwork that I may be producing and you want to know when I'm going live, you can follow me on Twitter, on Instagram, on Twitch. I am Epic Benjamin J on all of those things, and I highly encourage you to follow me for all of my art and all of my postings about when I will be live producing more art for all of you. So thank you once again for coming. I hope you have a good Halloween. I hope you have a safe Halloween. I will see you again during the week. Until then, never, ever, ever stop making friends through art. Until I see you all again, everybody, please remember, stay safe, laugh hard, ride fast, be kind.